the Jefferson County Commissioners meeting on Tuesday, the commissioners voted to approve the bid that they received from Norfolk Contracting, Inc. to repair the abutments on a bridge on River Road, northwest of Fairbury.
Okay, we have a motion and a second. We ask for a roll call vote.
Shanoff?
Yes.
Dukes?
Yes. Motion carried.
The total cost of the project is $33,833. The tentative start date is October 24th. Reporting for Fairbury TV, I'm Sean Friedrichsen.